1,000 season ticket holders last year to 5 this year. So yeah, a lot of fans were upset.
And it's a base hit. It'll produce another run for the Marlins. And they lead now by 4.
And Stanton, who came into this ball game just with one RBI, picks up his second.